Another way you can do it is you can run and throw. So again, there's a groups, they all have a line behind the red. And then when it's your turn to go, all right, Curtis, your turn. He steps into it and he's gonna run and throw. Now notice though, his foot stepped above the line. We wanna make sure your foot does not step above the line.